Okay, it's just a brief overview, sorry. I'm just about to start assembling this. And it's going to be quite a challenge. So the parts itself, each one is numbered. I don't know what to call these things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And they correspond to the manual. Like for instance, I'm gonna start on the 6. So I'm going to this part here. So it's kind of hard to do it with one hand. Oops, sorry. Anyway, yeah, so this is the part I'm gonna start with. And so the basic tools I'll be needing are a knife, wax, candle wax, and sandpaper or something to sand down the burrs from the pieces. So there you go. And my wax. So these are the axles I'll be using for the moving parts, and the rubber bands. They'll be powering up the truck and whatever. So this is gonna be a challenge, looking forward to it. And yeah. So it's visual. So that makes it easier. Better than words. So yeah, so that's about it. I'll be checking in with whip pictures and even a video for follow-up. Okay, that's it. Thanks.